Hungary's debt-ridden state-owned airline Malev has ceased operating after running out of money. Hungarian Prime Minister Viktor Orban said the decision to ground the country's flag carrier was made after aircraft were not allowed to take off from Tel Aviv and Ireland because of unpaid debts. Last month, the European Union said the carrier has to pay back 130 million euros of state aid that it had received.